BMW's park distance control has two features here in the 7 Series, a backup camera and also sensors in the front and the rear bumper.
The system switches on automatically when you put your vehicle in reverse, but you can also turn it on and off manually with this button. The optional rear view camera transmits a high resolution picture to the control display, which also has pathway and circle lines to help you maneuver.
So when I get ready to parallel park, put the vehicle in reverse, make my signal, as I back in, the lines on the screen show me my direction that I'm traveling. And as I back into the spot, I can use the camera to assist my distance to the vehicle behind me. And then also I get the audible tone to let me know when I'm close to the vehicle. When it goes solid, that means I'm within a foot from the car behind me and I can pull forward, park the vehicle.